75% of transactions are made not by real people, but by bots. AnChain AI, a blockchain apt hacker group that provides AI-powered blockchain ecosystem security, according to CBInsights, released a report showing that the equivalent of $6 million in transaction volume was driven by rampant, malicious bot activity on Dapps in the first quarter of 2019. The report, the largest-scale study of malicious bots in the EOS ecosystem, also found 51% of unique accounts and 75% of total transactions were driven by non-human accounts. Bot activity threatens the integrity of the blockchain industry, as user activity, transaction volume, and daily volume are among the most frequently called upon metrics for determining technological validity, and precisely what is being faked, said Victor Fang, CEO of AnChain. Reports portal Coindesk. Watch for changes in the cryptocurrency world with us. Stay with us. The news release partner stex.com.